Therefore, come unto me speedily with a few of your men, and leave the remainder of the charge of Lehi and Tinkham, given to them power to conduct the war in that part of the land, according to the Spirit of God, which is also the Spirit of freedom, which is in them.